I ain't putting up with nobody ransacking my garden again.
That game warden claims that somebody or something has been vandalizing Locust Bio Park.
Wouldn't surprise me if that idiot game warden didn't do it his own self.
By the size of them tracks down there by the creek, I don't believe the game warden done it.
Yeah, but big tracks can be fake. Now put that bait out, James Oscar. And let's go to the house.
We'll be right back.
What in the world is it, Uncle Kermit?
Maybe he's an escapee from a circus. Or the Little Rock Zoo.
Maybe we could tame him up. Maybe we could put him in the Hampton Fair.
Well, I might cut him up and make bicycle parts out of him. I'm about half a notion to climb over in there and take that bottle of ketchup home to Big Mama.
He might have shot some marijuana in it.
I've heard stories clear down in El Dorado about a half man and the other half a Chinese cat.
You ain't gonna make me believe he's a part of a Chinese cat.
That radio station down in El Dorado claims he walks on feet and hands. What do you think he is, James Oscar?
He's a little male.
Run down to the sawmill and fix that game warden. Bring him if he's home.
What if he won't come?
You tell him that untrapped me a half man, he'll come. I've got a dozen cures for you being so stupid. but don't none of them works. Don't you get out of line with me! Now, I ain't no runaround. I'll knock the fire out of you. You give me that bottle of ketchup.
This is a wildlife officer of Calhoun County. I got me an unknown creature, cornered just east of Locust Bayou. I'm placing a request for 100 National Guards to report to me here in 30 minutes.
All the National Guards are busy. I hope you're not drinking again.
Yeah, but... I'm a veteran!
So you're a veteran, huh? Well then, in that case, maybe we could send you a dozen Boy Scouts.
Vampires. Sucks. Love.
You mean you believe he's a vampire?
I believe he's a cross between a vampire or a throwback from some of that old Childers bunch.
He must have some Hebrew blood in him. Cause everywhere he goes, he has a good time.
Look at him. He doesn't talk. He doesn't worry. He probably thinks he's the best thing to come along. This nickel beer.
We need to look for ways to bring happiness into this poor creature's life.
Let's be truthful to one another. We all have a need to be loved.
If you don't want nobody in the world to love you, then raise your hand.
Thank you.